another creature. Breaking and entering to the theater. The search and seizure is the birth of genius. Somewhere between Earth and Venus. At her convenience, even non-believers make prayers. Haters and naysayers is buried in cake layers. I take day as a blessing and see the night as a lesson. Twilight is a message for me to write a confession. The Matrix, a seeking to be served. Ever patiently waiting with the demons we deserve. Better be willing to pay where every dream is deferred. If the vehicle should swerve, learn to lean into the curve. After working up the nerve, almost equal in size, I walked around with the iron for any wrinkle in time. I paid a piece of my mind for every nickel and dime, but never less than a five and never slept on a job. A trapped on your squad, yet never left the garage, where your guide was close enough to see the flesh of his eyes. Get to the button and press it's what the message advised. What's the threat behind a message? This is where the testament lies.
Everything's burning down. When I close my eyes,
seul c'est difficile, et là ça fait des années. Et de juger c'est facile, surtout quand on n'y a pas goûté. Le plus dur, bah c'était la première fois. Puis le plus dur, c'est de savoir quand sera la dernière fois. C'est vrai, je suis pas contre un peu de tendresse de temps en temps. Et puis cette fois-ci, bah je pourrais le faire en l'insultant. Oui, tout est négociable dans la vie, moyenne en paiement. En plus, je suis sûrement. Oui, je sais, c'est vrai qu'elle n'est pas parfaite. C'est un héros, et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai, que j'en parlerai. Je suis un comme ils disent, après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux. Pardonne leurs bêtises, ô chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes deux, et tout le monde ferme les yeux. Pourquoi tout le monde me déteste, alors que c'est moi qui les nourris? Leur vie serait bien plus modeste, sans moi elle serait pourrie. Le lit et la sécurité ont un prix, madame. Ben oui, dans la vie tout se paye, on ne te l'avait donc jamais appris. On m'accuse de faire de la d'être humain. Mais 50, 40, 30 ou 20% c'est déjà bien. Faudrait pas qu'elles se prennent un peu trop pour des mannequins. Mesdames, ou devrais-je dire mais c'est donc ma maman, oui je sais. C'est vrai qu'elle n'est pas parfaite. C'est un héros, et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai, que j'en parlerai. Je suis un peu.
Well, the weather has certainly cooperated. Beautiful conditions here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Start of a new rivalry, and they'll both be so.
Oh, must be! And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Committed challenge. It's a promising City move. Chance to play it in. Good looking pass. Gundogan. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. De Bruyne. Nicely saved. Can someone get on the end of this? No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Coman. Really getting stuck in defensively. He has teammates around him. But they took care of the situation defensively. Grealish. Given away by Bayern Munich. Haaland. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Who can they pick out? Well, punched clear. A City free kick forthcoming. Just can't get it past the wall. And saved by the keeper. Over it comes. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And he might be through here. And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Delivering it. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. De Bruyne. Possession one. That's going to be a City ball. Well, he's given it away. Foden. Space afforded him. Haaland. Foden. Oh, they have it again.
Well, it's been all City in the last 15 minutes or so, and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. Foden. De Bruyne now. Might really be able to trouble them here. But nothing comes of it. Magnificent defending. Walker. The ball with Rodri. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Rodri. Good looking ball. Walker. A wonderful intervention. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Sloppy from Sané. Cancelo. It's with Gundogan. Rodri. On to Haaland. And using his body to good effect. And just narrowly wide in the end. Well, inching towards the break, and City in front here. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your assessment as regards their performance.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Foden. Here's De Bruyne. And a goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Gnabry. It's there for him. And the keeper had the measure of it. Now sending it in. And still dangerous. Coman. Coman! Well, the shot looked promising, but the keeper had the measure of it. Great vision to switch the play. Gundogan. It's there for him. He got a good palm on it. So, a corner here. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Goal for Manchester City.
And that is going to be all for the first 45 then, here at the Etihad Stadium. Well, it's no great surprise. So underway again here, and Bayern with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. De Bruyne. Walker. And crossed in there. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Joao Cancelo. Leroy Sané. Effective challenge. De Bruyne. It's with Joao Cancelo. Fine sequence of passes. Grealish. And reading it absolutely superbly. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Put in by De Bruyne. Well, a struggle to get it away properly. Gundogan, just the challenge that was required. Oh, showing excellent vision, but the flag goes up, offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Nice switch of play. Cancelo. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Will he find the net? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. 30 minutes left for play. Gnabry. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. He'll try his luck here. Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was.